Xbox consoles and Motorola smartphones could be banned from the U.S. Microsoft has turned down the latest settlement offer from Motorola, now under Google's control. Motorola owns patents for video and wireless technology used in the Xbox 360, while Microsoft owns patents for a tech called ActiveSync. According to Microsoft, Motorola was willing to pay Microsoft 33 cents for each Android device they sell, while requesting to receive 2.25% off each Xbox, and 50 cents for each copy of Windows. The International Trade Commission has already recommended the ban of all infringing Android devices built by Motorola, as well as the ban of Xbox consoles in the U.S., until Microsoft and Motorola manage to resolve their legal issues. Like this video, and subscribe.